look for lizards right there. There's one like in the tree right there.
I don't think they have lizards, no.
There was a lizard right there. Did you? And you have lifeguards.
Flamingos, were there?
I like flamingos. Do you like flamingos?
Yeah, this is where we're at. Man.
We're gonna show you something amazing that I had to study for in school for like half a year.
Anything, I'll usually do a cool ass water show down here.
This is my third time here. It's my like sixth time here.
This is like your second mommy.
Third.
We're just starting off the path.
Can we look at it?
What are you doing, grabbing a fish? Water. Look, don't put water in it. You look through the hole.
Don't look through the hole, dude.
Don't put water in it. Watch, put it down, no water in it, and then don't. Guess we're going for the exit. Just so you know, Steve Irwin still got feeders out here. These people are showing us.
Yeah, I'm not down.
Are you swimming? Nostalgic. I remember doing everything here. Now we're just going to the beach. Maybe to the beach. People and 2 years ago this show was filled. Well, everything's closed. Came too late.
Huh?
Let this be a downer. At least we still got sick ass views and we're gonna go to the lazy river. I think this breeze is something else right now. Look at all that seaweed though. Oh my god, this is like a little cove right here. Damn, look at that cargo ship. Say there's so much seaweed because fishnets are dragging through the bottom of the ocean and killing the seaweed, or the oil spill is accelerating their growth as like a fertilizer and it's overgrowing and it's just coming over. There's a sample right there. Duckfish. Got Instagram model over there. These chairs. Look at my man. Sunburnt. And he's fat now. My mom's making fun of him. This is the house where they show you how to make chocolate. Like my yeast and all that shit. Over here I think they have the show where they're on the totem. Or they're playing a game. I think they're playing a game. Hurry up, Ale. Cemetery. These people are pretty old, some from the 1800s, just way back. Look, this man's 92. 22. Sometimes they have jokes written on them. Her family wrote jokes. Tombstone over there was born 1919. Like, these are old, 1910 by then.
1910 to
1918. Nice. There we go. The House of Dolls. You can hear everything in this room. Next stop is the church. Backpack. It's killing me. The Pepsinas is? Sign of the cross.
This shit's steep, bro. Shit's steep as hell. Unless.
You wish you have a house like this, Gabriel?
Yes. Let's go this way, my children.
Looks like this is dope as hell, bro.
Oh, it's dark.
Oh, La Virgen, man.
Look, there's water in there.
Oh, wow. This one looks creepy as hell, bro. Play the game with the hoop on the side, and you have to make one goal, and then the losing team dies.
And the leader of the winning team dies.
Oh yeah, the whole team. This house.
Shouldn't be cussing inside churches.
That water's very dirty.
All the presidents. Imagine this at night. This is creepy as hell. Horns. Nah. I don't do this, honey. I ain't doing this. This room is a no for me. It's a no. Bye to that room. Damn. Imagine those times back then. This is the grand stadium. You can see people standing up there. Well, they're not standing, so they see people. This is where
your 20s.
Where do we go?
No idea, brother.
What?
No idea. Like for us, we're going to be sitting in VIP down there. We're going to give us food and tables and everything. Same thing right here. Just hopefully they have their seats still, because that's my type of life. This one right here.
Let's see what there is.
Sausage, tuna, guachitas.
These are main courses are over here.
Yeah, but we get everything by the Italian salad, which is Caribbean lobster.
I'm gonna take this.
Give this drink a solid 3 out of 10.
I give it a 10 out of 10, bro. It's delicious.
It was not that good.
Ask your host hello.
Came down. Now what are they gonna do? I don't know why, but being here and watching all this makes me really proud of me, like, who I am and where I come from. It's part of my culture. So basically what this show is pretty much a rundown of the history of Mexico, going down all the way down to like the Aztec Mayans and all that, touching current day Mexico. And it's a really good show. You've never seen it, huh?
What?
You've never seen the show?
What?
Have you ever seen this?
Look at my man's camera set up over there though. Damn.
Everybody's lighting their candles out right now. Everybody got their candles lit. We're still waiting. Well, we got a hella dark. Hopefully you can see that.
She
says thank you.
Good ass show, definitely recommend it. Gotta get VIP to get all that good shit.